I told my boy gon' roll like 10 blends for me. I told my boy gon' roll like 10 blends for me. I'm tryna get high till I can't feel none. I'm tryna get high till I can't feel none. I can fall out the sky and I still won't feel none. I can fall out the sky and I still won't feel none. I'm way too high.
What's up, you guys? It's your boy Dell. Hopefully my audio is just as good for y'all as it is for me. Social media links are in the description. Get that out of the way. So today we're going to be talking about Doom Eternal. Now, I'm going to love making this video because, you know, my logic on YouTube is no bullshit. No bullshit. You know, I keep it real about every fucking game. If I love a game, I'm going to tell y'all why I love it. If I hate a game, I'm going to tell y'all why I hate it. So, let me give y'all the rundown, okay? So, a few months back, I don't remember how long ago it was, I made a video shitting on Doom Eternal. And then after that video, I deleted Doom Eternal, and then I downloaded it back. And I was thinking, okay, Hitman 3, hated it, deleted it, never downloaded it back. Persona 5, hated it, deleted it, never installed it back. You know, Cyberpunk, Wise 9, Cyberpunk, Wise 9, those are the games. Miles Morales, Cyberpunk, Wise 9, Miles Morales, Genshin Impact. All of those games I deleted and never downloaded them back. So, you know, it was like all those games that I just mentioned, I never reinstalled them. Never. Once I played it and made rants on them, never got them back. But Doom Eternal, you know, like, that's a game that I kept downloading back. And I'm like, it's something that I'm missing, bro. Something that I'm missing. So, the thing is, man, it was like, I had to see what I was missing. So, I kept deleting, reinstalling. And it was something that I really, really, you know, wanted to come across. Like, now, let me give you another rundown on, you know, why I'm making this video. So, everybody knows that I love Attila Raza 2 to death. Everybody knows that shit. Everybody knows that is probably my number one favorite game of all time, next to Fairy Tail and Sukuna of Rice and Ruin. So, a close friend of mine, he did something really, really fucking childish and really, really fucking stupid. This still pisses me off to this day. He did something so fucking challenge. This man, everybody knows Attila Yaraza 2 holds a special place in my heart. Everybody knows that shit. So what this nigga did was he went to GameStop, got Attila Yaraza 2, and purposely tried everything in his fucking heart, everything in his fucking heart to shit on it. You know, he tried to find itsy bitsy things to shit about it just to get a rise out of me, you feel me? So, as soon as he beat the game, I guess, I don't know if he really beat it or not, but anyway, I asked him, okay, give me your review on the game. Nigga, I have to walk a lot. You know, nigga, I have to walk a lot. The maps are too big. The ruined fragments are in corners. I know y'all don't know what that is, but you have to play Attila games to understand that, but you know, the maps are too big. I have to walk a lot. And that boosts my confidence. Damn, Tecmo, your game, Attila Yaraza 2 is so good, he has to use an excuse as you walk a lot? And I'm like, I know what y'all saying, Del, what does that have to do with Doom Eternal? So, because of that situation, I realized, you know, I can't fucking do it. Like, I hate nitpicking ass niggas. It's not just him. But, you know, I almost cut ties with that nigga for doing that shit, because that's the most childish bullshit thing, you know, you can do, bro. Like, at the same time, it was kind of fun. I'm like, damn, this nigga, you know, he is in love with me so much that he trying his best to shit on Attila Yaraza 2, you know, just to get to me, bro. But anyway, it's not just him. You know, I noticed that, you know, people come up with, you know, the most nitpickiest shit to shit on great games. Kakarot. Oh, I level up too fast. You know, oh, they left scenes out of the anime. Shit like that. You know, nitpicking ass niggas. You know, oh, why is 9 isn't trash? Because you're supposed to forgive them to make a, you know, you're supposed to forgive them for making a bad game. The most nitpicking ass niggas. And I was watching my Doom Eternal. This is one of the main reasons. There's a lot of reasons. I was watching my Doom Eternal rant, right? And I was like, yo, all I'm saying is, what's so fun about going around killing demons? And, you know, what's so fun about, like, I was nitpicking Doom Eternal. And I was nitpicking Doom Eternal, and I'm like, no, we ain't finna do that. No, we're finna give legitimate reasons, because, you know, going through all my other rant videos, I'm giving you legitimate reasons and legitimate points why I hate that game. You feel me? I'm giving you, you know, great points, great examples. I love providing points. I love providing examples in my rant videos. But not just rant videos, reviews in general. I love providing examples and I love providing points. But then I do return a rant, I didn't do any of that shit. You know, I was just like, oh, what's so fun about killing demons and what's so special about Doom Eternal and stuff like that. And I'm like, no, I don't want that. So I'm like, let me give Doom Eternal another try. You feel me? Let me give Doom Eternal another try. So, you know, I was playing Doom Eternal. So as I was playing Doom Eternal, I realized you had the Ancient Gods DLC Part 1 and Part 2. You feel me? The Ancient Gods DLC Part 1 and 2. So I'm like, oh, okay, this is about, you know. I dropped, you know, $50 on both DLCs, you feel me? So I got the Ancient Gods Part 1 and Part 2. So I played them backwards. I know people, you know, they're going to be like, okay, why did you play them backwards? I don't know, man. I wanted to play 2, then play 1. So as I was playing 2, man, I was getting used to weapon comboing. I was getting used to weapon comboing, you know, using the grenade, the ice bomb, weapon comboing, you know, using all the weapons, switching between weapons to kill every demon. And, you know, it was like, I was enjoying the Ancient Gods Part 2, you know, and that's the thing. You know, my friends, they was in the party, they was like, I thought you hated Doom Eternal. You hated Doom Eternal while you still playing it. And I'm like, man, nah. I tried my best to deny, like, no, I don't like Doom Eternal. It's just this DLC.
Look, here's the thing.
Fine. Listen,
I'm going to be honest with you. I'm kind of retarded.
And then I'm like, okay, let me try the Ancient Gods Part 1. So I played Part 1. And I'm like, nah, man, I don't like the game, bruh. And I'm just like, no, admit that you fucking like the game. So, you know, I'm here to admit I was wrong about Doom Eternal. Let me tell you why. Because, first of all, what my friend did, which is the most childish shit you can do, you know, I realized, bro, you know, I don't have any legitimate reasons to hate this game. You know, people... Alright, sorry about that. So I was thinking, you know, people, you know, they are the most nitpickiest niggas. We have so many nitpicking niggas in the gaming community today.
First thing you notice is that there's zero feedback to your guns. You can't even feel the tiniest bit of impact from firing at an enemy. They feel like water guns, and when you reload, your character just stares aimlessly as his body goes through the animation. It's so lifeless. Enemies are now behind cover, but are still easy to shoot. The game praises you for being a great shot, when you're literally doing the minimum required to pass. Constant dialogue telling you how badass you are. It reeks of desperation. Hold Q to switch to your pistol. Look at how he's shooting. His arms move, but his body and head don't respond at all to the firing impact. Thing you notice is that there's zero feedback to your guns. You can't even feel the tiniest bit of impact from firing at an enemy. They feel like water guns, and when you reload, your character just stares aimlessly as his body goes through the animation. It's so lifeless. Hold Q to switch to your pistol. Look at how he's shooting. His arms move, but his body and head don't respond at all to the firing impact.
You serious?
Why do you hate Dragon Ball Z Kakarot? You know, Goku levels up too fast, they love scenes out of the anime, blah, 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 blah. And you know, okay, why do you hate Devil May Cry 5? Oh, because they stay on the same Devil Trigger music over and over again. And oh, it's so easy compared to the older ones. See, the most nitpickiest niggas. And the thing is, I don't want that, bro. I don't want that. You know, if I'm a hater game, I want legitimate, you know, coherent reasons why I hate that fucking game. Wise 9. My reasons for hating that game, they were so good that the only counter argument people could give me is that, you know, forgive them for making a bad game. That is the only counter argument. Imagine shitting on a game so good. Imagine shitting on a game so good that they have to tell you, you know, they have to tell you to forgive them for making a bad game. Bro, I destroyed Wise 9, and I want that. I want legitimate, you know, coherent, you know, I want, you know, valid reasons, you know, to hate a fucking game. And I'm like, I don't have any legitimate, valid reasons to hate Doom Eternal. You know, what my friend did that really pissed me off, because that's the most pettiest shit you can do. You know, he went out, bought Atelier Riser 2, just to try his hardest to shit on that game, just to get at me for whatever reason. You know, and his only argument, his only thing he could say to shit on Atelier Riser 2, probably my number one favorite game in the entire earth, is you have to walk a lot.
Around with them motherfuckers.
And I'm like, no, you know, I need legitimate reasons to hate Doom Eternal. So I downloaded the game back and I was playing it, and I'm like, this game is actually fucking lit. It's actually fucking lit. I'm enjoying glory killing the demons, weapon comboing. I love the map designs. I love the designs. You know, I just love the design of the game. I love the weapons. You know, I don't have any legitimate reasons to hate Doom Eternal. You know, I love the pace of the game. I love how it's so fast paced. Like, oh shit, yo, nigga, oh shit, yo, take out that demon. Okay, let's take this demon now. Oh shit. So, you know, I love how it's so fast paced and makes me, you know, react like that. And I really love that, man. I really, really love that. And one of my number one favorite things about this game is, you know, how I get to customize how my slayer look, how the demons look, how my weapons look. So I love that the game allows me to be creative, and I absolutely love that. Definitely one of my favorite things about Doom Eternal. And, you know, let me give y'all my honest thoughts about Doom Eternal. The game is fucking lit. It really is. It's a really fun game. It really is. And I don't mind saying that, because, you know, I have valid reasons, you know, legitimate critiques, legitimate, you know, reasons and points to hate games like Hitman 3, Wise 9, Persona 5, Cyberpunk 2077, Miles Morales. I have actual valid points to hate those games, but Doom Eternal I didn't. So I'm like, no, you gotta give this game another try. And I can't find one thing to hate about this game. And like, you know, I said the game was repetitive, but what game isn't repetitive nowadays? So I don't mind admitting that I was wrong. I was wrong about Doom Eternal. But this isn't the first time, bro. I was wrong about Resident Evil 3. I said Resident Evil 3 Remake was gonna be trash. I said that. But I was wrong. The game came out and it was a fucking masterpiece. One of my favorite games of all time. I absolutely love the Resident Evil 3 Remake. I said that WWE 2K Battlegrounds was gonna be a masterpiece. I was mega wrong. That is one of the worst games in my entire fucking life. That is one of the worst games I've ever played in my entire fucking life. I wanna sue 2K for making that game. that game was god awful. Definitely the most disappointing game of the fucking decade. People don't know how hype I was for Battlegrounds. See, I have actual coherent points to love Fatality Riser 2. I have coherent points to, you know, love Kakarot, love Fairy Tail. I have coherent points to hate Cyberpunk, hate Wise Nine. You know, that's the thing. Sorry if you heard that. This is a good ass mic. It picks up everything I do. But anyway, see, I have good points for doing that. But Doom Eternal, I didn't. So I don't mind making this video for Doom Eternal. I'm gonna leave this video here, you know, because we're gonna be reviewing Outriders, we're gonna be reviewing the Atelier trilogy. You know, we finna review all that shit. And you know, the Atelier trilogy review is gonna take a while to make, because, you know, I'm gonna try to beat all three games. But so far that trilogy is fucking epic. But Doom Eternal, you get about an 8.9 out of 10 from me. You get an 8.9 out of 10 from me. You feel me? Like, I love this game. I do. But, you know, the Doom Eternal is trash video I made, I'm gonna leave it. Because, you know, I'm gonna admit, I was wrong. You know, I love admitting when I'm wrong. I love calling out my own bullshit. I love calling out bullshit so much, I love calling it out when it's my own. I love the weapon comboing. I love killing the demons, more killing the demons, blasting the shit out of demons. I love the ice bomb, I love the grenade, you know, and I love how you have to combo the glory kill every demon. I love the glory kill with the demons, I love the enemies, I love the marauder, I love the tyrant, I love all that shit, bro. Doom Eternal is fucking lit. I love it. Alright? But yeah, I just want to make this video, letting y'all know this is a video that I just want to leave here. I'm really proud of making this video, and I'm going to just leave it here, letting y'all know that I was wrong about Doom Eternal, and we're finna get to reviewing Outriders and reviewing the Atelier trilogy. So yeah, stay tuned to the channel. And you know, Doom Eternal, you get an 8.9 out of 10 from me. It's your boy Delph. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I'm out.